How to take photographs using an iPad.
Search for the camera app by pulling down one finger on the main screen. This is what will come up.
Using the keyboard, type in camera, then press camera.
Check that you are on photo mode. Press the white circle to take a picture, or press one of the volume buttons.
When using the iPad, you can take photos, portrait or landscape, simply by turning the iPad.
You can view all of your photos in camera roll.